I'm back.
I've got one PWE and then a significant amount of breaks. And this will be probably my last big mail day for a while. Cutting back a little bit. I got this, that. And we'll start with this beauty, which is going to be in my collection for about 15 more seconds. I've got to put it in the mail for someone who's trying to collect every Met card from 2020, which is cool. Good luck with that. That seems hard. At least I guess they didn't do so well, so it might be easier. No big rookies for them, but that's a really cool idea. I never really thought about it before. Just with all the variations, it sounds exhausting. We'll start with the PWE, which was free. From the giveaway thread that NGB Collectibles runs. It's great. I like to jump into it and give stuff away as much as possible. I wasn't feeling super great at the time, so I decided, and this is two of my favorite cards from my youth, the All-Star Big Head Ken Griffey Jr. rookie card. Not a rookie card. Ken Griffey Jr. score. I believe it's 90. Where does it say? 91. 91. And then this is one of my just favorite cards of all time. It's well worn. It's just a nice card. Look how much bigger Griffey looks than Bonds. I didn't realize Griffey was taller than Bonds. I love Barry Bonds. I love Ken Griffey Jr. I like both of them equally. I like Bonds a lot more. Both had great careers. Careers could have gone in a variety of directions. But you should all hit up that gift card thread. People just give away stuff. You give away stuff. You help people complete sets, etc., etc. We're going to have a bunch of Stadium Club to go through. I'm going to go through them somewhat quick just because you've seen me open a lot of Stadium Club before. We got an Abraham Toro rookie card. We got the Ryan Sandberg, which is a sweet card. I think he probably, he just threw, had double play at second base, just threw it, hopped up to avoid the sliding coming in. We got Brian Reynolds. Ooh, the Felix Hernandez is nice. Nice. I like it. I don't know why. It's nice. Wow. The Griffey. The Ken Griffey Jr. It's a nice card. We got an In the Wings. Shohei Ohtani. That's a cool card. Very cool. Carly Yastrzemski. Not bad. Kyle Hendricks. Andrew McCutchen. Sandy Koufax batting. Tim Anderson. Still, I believe, has not talked to Sonny La Russa, that's going to be a weird situation. We got the sweet Will Clark. I mean, if at any point the White Sox struggle next year, which it's baseball, and if they struggle out the gate, which is normal for lots of organizations, there's going to be some problems there, I think, and it's going to be tough. We got the red Giancarlo Stanton. Got to see if Adam needs that. Lewis Thorpe rookie card. Nice. Derek Dietrich showing off the guns and the tats and the ink. The Willie Castro high-fiving the Pepsi sign. Pretty sweet. The Rizzo looks nice. Then my boy, Manny Machado. Boom. Let's go. Let's win the World Series next year. I forgot that I got the red foil Mike Trout card number 1. That's a sweet card. That is so effing sweet. Just so effing cool. So cool. No, you're so cool. It's fetch. It's so fetch. It's cool. Junior Fernandez, a rookie card that no one really wants. Johnny Bench. This is... I always find this card weird. Look at his face. Like, is that real? What happened? It looks like he's a wax figure. Is he a wax figure? I don't know. I think he was a real life person. That's my thought. What is it? 357. We got an Eloy. He's going to have a big year next year. Yelich. Who's on? Is that Lorenzo Cain, number 6? I can't remember. Jake Rogers! Boom! Strawberry. This is a great card. I don't know why. I like it. Fist bump, yo. Bump it. Bump it. Bruzdar, rookie card. Oh, sweet. I needed this Emperor in the Zone. I knew that. Sweet. The red Bash and Burn Jose Altuve. Nice. Tim Lincecum, the good card. Love the Charlie Morton Devil Rays. Pretty sweet. Domingo Leyva, another Jake Rogers. We got the Ted Williams to pair with my Carly Yastrzemski. A red Rod Carew. Nice. Dylan Cease. Baseball cards been getting a lot of Cs. Oh, the Vladdy. Ooh, it's so nice. The Lou Gehrig. Oh, is that? No, I keep thinking they're short prints. The Black Darvish. Oh, the Black Dahlia. Giolito. Bubba Starling got a rookie card. That Schwarber's sweet. Schwarbs. Conforto. Went to Oregon State. The Babe. Babe Ruth. A power zone for moi, Fernando Tatis Jr. We're mixing it up. We got a little couple optics in here with the Dodgers. Cody Bellinger. Optics are nice. We got the Stadium Club Chrome. Freddie Freeman. That's nice. Danny Jansen. Sweet. Pretty awesome. Paul Goldschmidt. That's just a hell of a shot. We got the black foil Will Clark. Nice. You say, I say, Kikuchi. The Randy Johnson. Very notable card. Ooh, red foil. Mookie Betts. Nice. Hunter Harvey rookie. Mike Schmidt. Looks like he's got a cane. Like, that's just badass. Mark McGwire. Power zone. Normal Mookie Betts. Great card. He reminds me of, I can't remember the actor's name. In the Wings, Walker Buehler. Honus Wagner. Speaking of really good shortstops, Gallagher Jr. Great card. I have a lot of them, and that's good. Ooh, sweet. Bash and burn Griffey Jr. That's pretty awesome. Ooh, this Lucchesi. Nice. Reese Hoskins, that? No? You think I've looked at these enough. Stan the Man, Mutual. I wish we had mutuals. I don't know what that means, actually. But Mike Trout. Red Logan Allen. This Dustin May is fierce. Fierce. Power Zone, Franklin Thomas. His name is not Franklin. Lewis Thorpe, who we've already highlighted, but it's pretty sweet. Ooh, the red foil, Kerry Wood. It's a nice card. Love E-Rod. God, I want him to have a healthy season. I mean, it'll make me mad and sad, but it'll be pretty sweet. The Nolan Ryan. Hey, Bash and Burn. Mike Trout. I like the Brandon McKay rookie card. I wish he played more this year. The Justin Verlander. There's the DeGrom card, which is, I think, very similar to the Paul Goldschmidt. Just cool backdrop. Like, I kind of like when the point of emphasis, which is the player, is the minor part of it. I think if I had a photography aesthetic, which I do not, when I, you know, go, you know, travel and like to take photos, I always like to have, you know, whether it, the significant landscape or the significant thing you're taking a photo of, whether it's like a cathedral or monument or something, like be like sort of small in the photo and you're getting the surrounding. I don't know why. I like it. Matt Theiss. Thick Theiss save lives. See, like this one's a little bit like that, the McNeil, because you got the Big Apple. Big Apple, get it? Big Apple. Emperors of the Zone, Chris Paddock, the Sheriff. Gary Sanchez. What do you think's gonna happen with Gary Sanchez? Tough year this year, huh? Red foil. I mean, like, you can't give up on that talent, right? Oh, I got Blue Tape scratching in. Look at that. It's my brand, Blue Tape Productions. A very one-sided conversation right now. I'm talking a lot, so I need some agua. Red foil, Carpin Jr. Love it. Ooh, we got a few optics here. We got the Juan Soto Diamond Kings. We got that, Kirby Puckett. It's pretty sweet. And then Cody Bellinger. What do we have? Oh yeah. There's like other things in here, guys. Exciting. Like this, Cal Ripken. Darnus. I believe this is a gift to me from the Marty Langlow. He drafted the Orioles in this little, you know, box opening we were going to do. I think because I skipped them because I misread the rules and thought there would be multiple rounds of drafting and I was going to draft them later. I wanted the Dodgers. I think I got the Dodgers. Maybe I got the Mets. I cannot keep the Mets or Dodgers straight. I know one is a well-run organization, one is a terrible-run organization, but after that, the colors are the same. A lot of generic white dudes. But he picked the Orioles, I think, because he really understood the rules and knew that if the only way to get me the Orioles was for him to draft them and give them to me. I'm a moron. But thank you to him. This is a pretty sweet stained glass of Trey Mancini. I mean, he comes back next year. Hopefully he's healthy. He's beaten cancer. I mean, what are they going to do with Chris Davis? Just eventually just give up and fake injury him and be on, I needed this card. I think I have in here all that I need. Ooh, black foil, Miguel Sano, nice. Chris Davis, yeah, I got to put him on the injured list. That's just, I'm accumulating a lot of these, and they are special. Freshy, future stars. Future, he is a star. See, star. Fist bump. Whoever packed these did them upside down in some places. It's just really frustrating to have to deal with that. So frustrating. Marty Banks. I did not realize that was, I think, because I only had a foil. No, I have others. Brash and Burn. Bryce Harper. I call it Brash, but it's Bash. I guess because players that can both Bash and Burn are usually pretty Brash. I don't know. Maybe. I think of like Ricky Henderson when I think of Brash and Burn. Now that's sweet. A Sean Murphy Stadium Club Chrome rookie card. Put that in the trade pile. An Adbert Alzolay Stadium Club Chrome. Not bad. Tony Gwynn. Badass. It's amazing how many good players there have been. I mean, I know that's like sort of ridiculous to say out loud. And I apologize. But like, you think of someone like Tony Gwynn. Like, maybe one of the best hitters of the last 30 years. And do you think about him that much? Maybe you do. But this guy. Don't really think about Rod Carew. There's so few it's so hard to think of guys. We've got the wax statue, red foil, Johnny Bench. But, like, who do I spend time thinking about? I think about Griffey. I think about Bonds. I think about Ricky Henderson. I think about Cal Ripken, obviously. But I think most people probably don't put a lot of thought into Cal Ripken. Derek Jeter gets a lot of thought. I feel like Ozzie Smith gets some love here and there, just because when you talk about defense and like Yadi Molina, but also Andrelton Simmons, Francisco Lindor, but there's just been like Dave Winfield. You never really think about or talk about him. Yeah, I don't know. Interesting. Matt Theis rookie card. Oh shit, dropped it. Boom. Brandon McKay. I like this Grandal card. What are some other, like, really good players that just never get talked about? Pitchers are a different thing because you don't talk about pitchers that much. Sweet. Zach Collins, rookie card. Red foil. Eloy. I'm, like, got piles here. I don't know why. I'm putting things in different piles. I'm not sure. The point of that. Mike Trout, Power Zone. I mean, obviously, we'll talk about Trout for years to come. But, like, you don't even talk about people like Frank Robinson that much, who is a top 20 player of all time. I don't know. Like, I feel like there's this, I don't know. I don't know what I'm trying to say here. So that's good that I'm on video and chatting you up, huh? That's a cool card. Barry Larkin. Evidence. Did I ever really talk about Barry Larkin? No doubt Hall of Famer. Don't really bring him up. Austin Riley's a nice card. He's going to have a rough career, I think. Jeff Bagwell, that we've seen a million times. But don't talk about Jeff Bagwell. Don't talk about Craig Biggio. Ooh, Bash and Burn. Mookie Betts. Yeah, that Dustin May is first. I mean, this guy's an asshole. Don't really talk about Roberto Alomar. There was weird shit that happened with Alomar, right? Does anyone, like... I try not to, like, get bogged down in that crap, but... I don't know. Justin Dunn? Rookie card? That's cool uni. I kind of like the throwback. That's throwback, right? I like throwback. Mike Clevenger? Someone made a funny point about, like, his punishment for the COVID versus Justin Turner. And I guess, I mean, Justin Turner, I think 9 people got infected. That's not good. That's 9 more than maybe should have. Red foil, Juan Soto. That goes into the PC. PC stands for Print Run Collection. Oh, I got a mess. My wife's going to kill me. I'm doing this on a Monday morning. Don't really have a job at the moment, so that's great. Dansby. Love this card. Big Dansby fan. Oh, Chris Davis. I think about Chris Davis a lot. I guess I had a Orange Crush yesterday. I always think of Crush Davis and Orange Crushes. What a complicated... I just don't know what to think. Like, Joey Gallo. Love him. Paul Goldschmidt. Love him. Ooh. Oh, Tani. Oh, that's lovely. Oof. Scope. Love him. Oh, did you... Edwin Diaz. When Brody Van Wagen, I think is his name, got fired. Let go. Fired. Replaced. He hasn't been replaced yet. The Mariners thanked him, which is just harsh, but pretty sweet. Mookie Betts. I've seen this card a lot, the Odorizzi All-Star Game. It's really cool with Berrios in the background. It's a really sweet card. Fernando Tatis Jr. This is cool. Giolito. Ooh, freshy fresh. Oh, I'm going to miss Hunter Pence. I love Hunter Pence. That's a cool card. I feel like I've seen that photo in a lot of places. But Hunter Pence just played the game with so much panache. Sorry, I've been watching Burn Notice, and they're at the Gilroy part, and that guy says panache like 13 times in 3 scenes, I think. Albert Pujols. Back-to-back Hall of Famers. Couple Luis Castillos. Trevor Bauer. Hate him. Wonder where he's going to go free agent-wise. Because, like, I feel like there's a significant chance he, like, just fucking cheated this year. He's kind of said he was going to. And then just stops cheating going in the future and he goes back to what he was 2 years ago. I think there's a good spot of that. I mean, I'm not trying to say he definitely cheated, but he, like, posted a thing where he said, it's really easy to add X spin, and he fucking added that spin. That is a sweet card, that Ichiro. Ooh, Bob Clemente. This is also pretty sweet. Big Papa. This is going to haunt my dreams, this card. Haunt my dreams. That is a sweet card. What's going to happen to him? He got injured again, right? But I don't know exactly what happened. Hey, we got a red foil. Barry Larkin. Sonny Gray and Trevor Bauer. Are they the same? They look the same? Pretty sweet, Chipper Jones. Nice. Oh, do you think I'm done? I'm not done, bitches. Bitches get stitches around here. Let's see if I can... This is good, because I need to pack up and sell some stuff. Alright. We got a fat stack of beauties in here. Let's see. We got the Bobichet rookie card, which I desperately needed. Nomar Garcia, Para, blue foil, out of 50. It's a sweet card. Black foil, Yordan Alvarez. We've got the Ramon Laureano auto. Pretty sweet. We got an Anthony K auto. Every kiss begins with Anthony K. Ooh, Urquidy auto. Rookie card. Sweet. Jose Jesus Lazardo rookie card. And then this is... this is the denouement. The end move. Checkmate to my heart. Adley Rutschman, Bowman Sterling auto. It's just a cool card. Love the Oriole bird there. I did pull an Adley once, I believe out of like 80 or something, of a box of Contenders. Sold it for $80-$90. Didn't really think twice about it. It's worth that money, and I wanted to spend that money on other things. But this I got as part of the Home Run Pack. And it's just pretty. Why is there an arrow? Who knows? It's really cool. Boom, boom, boom. Bam. All right. Peace out, y'all.